Republican, in a rare species that is somewhat going extinct due to the latest misinformation campaign. They believe that vaccines cause autism and or put radio chips in their blood. Missing the information that this is completely impossible, they often end up dead. Of his time on a couch partaking in marijuana. They smoke copious amounts of the substance to free their minds and expand their horizons, whilst really baking their brains much like a potato. They spend most of the time high, and if they're not high, they're munching on things or getting stuff to munch upon. Shine, Mr. Freeman. It seems my employer has a job for you.
Oh, I just finished Half-Life Alyx as well.
Good evening, Mr. Freeman.
You did that gesture. You're tired. Good evening.
That's what he does. He adjusts his bow tie. It's so weird.
Coming this summer, in a cinema near you, one man will take on the entire might of the U.S. military so that he can get the cookie.
It's like really creepy when I do it though. Yeah.
Duke and go on.
So you wander into my domain, and yet... You think you are safe.
Mess. I can't hear a thing.
You are obviously
saying.
Mistaken.
You're saying.
Now the fun can begin.
Oh my god.
Take the local counselor and we put him on a tree stump and chop off his head. We repeat the process until all of the aristocracy are completely decapitated. Once this has been achieved, we can redistribute the wealth amongst everybody. For this is the true foundation of socialism.
British?